On the last run, I managed to blow the f***ing head gasket. Now I need to replace it. Luckily, in a few weeks, this arrived. It doesn't work that way, but we'll get it done. I didn't think that I couldn't remove the head without removing the complete engine. So I now need to cut this f***ing thing off. There are a few things here that are important. One of them is this O-ring. It seals this channel that actually returns the oil from the head to the engine block. And there's also another small O-ring you can see here. This is actually for the oil feed to the head, to the cam, which is here inside. So this is the cam, and you can see it from the top, the rocker arms. I assembled it back. Now what I only need to do is to get it up and running, make the oil hot, and change the oil. I bought new oil. It's Motul